I've been meditating on like giving myself a second before something, like perhaps having sex with someone or even just doing something I'm very excited about in the world. Mm-hmm. And I kind of like get in conversation with my anxieties and my self-consciousness, and I'm like, I hear you on all of these things that we've known to be truly like the things that we're self-conscious, and I'm like, what if we just let it go? Like, what if just for this next hour, what if just for this day, I let it go? Like, I challenge myself to let it go, and then I like journal about how I feel on the other end, like, wow, because I didn't let that one thing shift me the way that it's always shifted me. Just as an experiment, you don't have to be good at it forever, you don't have to do it every single time, but just like one time, see what it is like to move without those insecurities. And I think we surprise ourselves, and then we make a habit of it, and then we build the muscle of it, and then we're able to move into these spaces where we actually like can be there.